That would could work. Do I really want to go that far? I don't know. I have a feeling that it won't work out as. Ah, oh, whatever. Can I? Why does? Well, let's try. Let's try. Double trolley out of flash. It looks bad. Three, four. Who's again? Amu. How do I manage that? You could go here, kill that. Go down, lay lava slasher here, kill that, or kill that. Lay lava slasher here, kill that, go here. Lava slasher is afterwards of 5-5. Down. Be really nice though. The problem is I can't guarantee that it's needed to be here or something. And this hits and this and that dies. And guarantee that. Where's the creep? Here. I go here. The corner. That one goes here. It's dead. Now I could go forward and kill that one. I go down. If I don't kill that, we'll kill this. Otherwise this survives, but then he can frenzy. And then kill that. The cool heart actually. Forgot you would have got buffed the 4-4. 4-4 would have survived the attack. That's a question. Maybe you should kill that one, but then this one dies. Kill that one. Can go in the corner. Go forward here and play this one. What do we play it? Just I have a feeling like Beastlet Hunter can give us the maybe I should put the egg as a distraction. Hitting them. Nevertheless. Okay. Bit. Maybe I should play this one then. I missed the let's see what happens. Okay. That seems neat. I mean, I would like love to play Maloki 100, but it's a little bit difficult here. That's stupid. How do I make that better? Put down here. Here, here. Wait a moment, that's lethal. That's lethal. Almost missed it. Leave it because they cleared the my mint in a very very bad way. I thought he would use the frenzy, but apparently he didn't want to take any more face damage. That's why he put in his minions, which was fine for me, especially because then he played into Mercanta and he left me my Ripper. So let's see what I got as a finale to this video. Some spirit. No spirit. Always good. Orb. And no legendary. Not an epic. Nothing really, but let's see. Things, an artifact hunter, imperious gear show, whistling blade. But thing really. But at least some spirit, I would say.